Alright, here we go. We're back with the Top Heavy Chevy. We're doing the same layout as the other, like, four videos ago. Now it's this guy's turn, so we'll see how we can get through here. It's Top Heavy Chevy. Oh shit. I don't know how we're gonna get out of this one. Climbing the wall. I think the battery's about dead. Yeah, I think that's what just happened. So, let me see about getting the battery changed. Alright. I think we're rolling again. So, see if I can get it out of here. Uh-oh, wait. We got a major malfunction. Okay, we'll see if that works. I got a little hitch in the get-along in the ESC, like where it plugs in, and I have to mess with that thing. Okay, yeah, we're live. All right. Looking good. Well, is there another way to go? Not really. Going back. Thank you. Oh man, we're getting the hand of God out of here. I'm gonna have to do a 16-point turn to turn around. Going in the wrong direction. Out there. Whoa, we rolled her down there. I missed that, huh? Dang it. It all happened so fast. I gotta take off my glasses, getting too far away. Well, you know, I have them on. Maybe that's why I'm driving like crap, huh? Oh, right into it again. This thing always breaks down the house. I better stop before I break something. Anyway, it's a late one night, but thanks for watching, and compare that to all the rest. I think I'm going to change up the course here, and I got the new 66 turn, the metal plate, engine swap, motor swap in that Gladiator over there. So that'll probably be the next one. All right, so have a good one. Thanks for watching.